Hello guys, a long time no see. I'm currently sick, so don't mind my face, my hair, because I haven't showered in a while. Or I showered like yesterday, but I'm really sweaty, so don't mind that. Just gonna move the tripod a little bit down because I kind of look a little bit weird, but my. Okay, so I'm having a really bad day today. My dad doesn't want me, my mom doesn't want me. I'm kidding. My dad. I'm not gonna talk about it. But I'm having a bad day. So I thought, why not sit down and open a Easter present for my mom? Just because I want to. It is not Easter yet. But my mom said I could open it if I wanted to. So I am opening it in front of you guys. I am not expecting anything wild or anything like that. This is just my present. It says "God påske snittar klämmor." That will mean like good Easter, hush pippling. From mom. So, by the way, this is gonna be a short video if you didn't already know. Yay, Make of Mecca. So this is from Make of Mecca. I have a feeling what this is. Yay! It is the Make of Mecca Make Your Regret Multi palette and brushes. I don't know how well these brushes are, but they are kind of cute. I've been wanting some new makeup brushes because mine is getting kind of old and nasty. And I have only had them for like 3 years or something like that, but I'm not the best at keeping brushes. I'm like, sorry, not sorry. Okay, so this is a highlighting brush, which is nice. It's so soft though. It's like so soft and so soft. What else? This that is called. I'm sorry, I am sick. I were supposed to be a nanny today, or babysitter, or what do you want to call it? But I'm sick. Yes, I sound really nasty. Too bad. I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry. Okay, so this is a angled shader brush, I guess, which looks nice. These are so soft, and I do believe that would be good. This is the 312 brush, as you can probably see. I don't know if you can see it, probably upside down, but who cares? It's soft. It's so soft and so bendy, and it's compact, and I love compact brushes, but I must decide it for the highlight brush because I love my highlight. I'm like, hey, yes, I love my highlight. Yes, I do. Okay, what else? I'm just gonna chunk that over there. This is a a shader brush, I guess, and this is the 313. It looks like this. There's a little bit of a shadow behind me, don't mind that. And I got my nails done. It says like happy and love and stuff. They are so shit that I am not happy about them, but I'm kind of, but that one already went off, so that's good, really good. But I'm kind of happy about the design, and I don't like the quality of them though, like they are plasticky and I like that. But anyway, this is like a shader brush kind of, like it is like this one but more dense and more rounded. And then we have a liner brush, which I'm not the biggest fan of these types of liner brushes, but I'm happy to try. And I've been getting used to using liner brushes, so I feel like it might be okay. And it's super soft though, and it isn't too like too wiggly. Like if you bend them, they go right back to place. And I'm kind of getting used to like these bendy brushes, which is like bent. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be like that or it happened in the mail, but we're gonna say it was supposed to be like this. And it is a 430 brush. It's so soft. Okay, so this is a small shader brush, and this is the 211. I'm sorry about the lighting, by the way, that's my view, and that's my trash. But yeah, that's a small shader brush. It looks good for inner corner highlight though. Or and a brow highlight. I'm sorry about my brows. This one is longer now than it used to be. I'm like, it used to be like down here, and this one also used to be like down here, but not anymore. So yeah. Okay, so this is like a what pencil brush. This is a pencil brush, as you probably can see. I'm so shaky. I'm sorry. This is 205, and it feels so good. It's like pointy in the right places, and I like using this to smudge out my eyeliner and stuff on the bottom of the lash line or the top, of course. And I sometimes like them to blend out if I'm doing ombre lip and stuff. I like that too. Okay. Let's get into this thingy, which is the most like expensive thing you can get from Maker Mecca. And that says a lot. Because Maker Mecca is like $200 max, or $20 in the USA or something. But it's like, oh my god, it actually feels nice. No, there's plastic. I hate plastic. Oh my god. Sorry, my dad sent me a message. I'm not happy. But yeah, we're gonna open this. Okay. I'm sorry. And by the way, I'm sorry I haven't been here lately, or for like 3 months straight. I've been like trying my best to like upload things, and I haven't been happy about them, so I couldn't do that. But we're not here to talk about that. This feels actually good, like it doesn't feel cheap, and it feels like it has some heaviness to it, And I liked the design on it. It says, make your regret. And it's sleek and nice, and it isn't too, like, bulky, and I like that. And it says the same in the on the inside of the palette. And you have your shadows, and oh, those felt buttery though. Look at those, dude. That is so beautiful. I'm so sorry about lighting though. Like, look at that, Ermigade. But this is how it looks. I know the lighting is shit, but we'll have to deal with it. Okay, I'm gonna swatch this one and this one. Oh my god. Like, pigmented. Like, the gold is not really easy to see, but that's like my swatches. I'm not the best at it, but they are so buttery though, so let's see about the blushes. I will never use these blushes just because I don't use blushes. I hate looking like I'm pink or red or anything like that. I hate it. But I might use this one, but like it's kind of my shade and like my skin tone. But it looks beautiful, like it does look beautiful. And I'm kind of into like these green shades lately. Look at that, it's so pigmented. Like pigment. And I like that you can fold the palette all the way over. Many palettes don't have that, and I am not into that. But it actually looks really great. I want to try the highlight. Like, I don't have makeup on, as you can see, but I want to try anyways. This one, it's called Blitz or something like that. I'm really sure that these names are supposed to be spoken like in English, but we don't care, do we? No. I'm not sure how this looks because I do not have a mirror. I do have a mirror, it doesn't work. It's like so weird. My mirror is so weird. I'm gonna try using this brush for highlight just to see if I can actually see something. Like, okay, I can't actually see something. Alright, there. Now you can see it. I would probably never use that one just because it isn't like my shade, you can say. I'm wondering about this shade. Ooh, that's pretty. Ooh, I'm gonna use that shade though. Okay, I like this one more. Now, I'm not gonna do a whole look now, but so far so good. I like this palette. I would actually recommend it. It is cheap. It is like the 9-piece eyeshadows from Juice Place, and those are amazing. And these are so buttery, so I would recommend them. And the eyeshadow brushes and stuff are actually really good, so I would recommend those as well. So overall, I give it a thumbs up. And thank you, Mom. I did not expect something from you, so thank you very much. I have not said this in a while, so keep in mind. Stay awesome, stay weird, and I love you guys anyways. Bye.